Look what I found at my local Japanese grocery market.